Okay, it's 5:30 and I'm going to call this meeting to order. And I'm going to ask our city secretary for the determination of the quorum and approve the notice of the meeting.
Yes, all members are present, excluding the mayor, who is on his way currently. The notice of the meeting was posted by 2 p.m. on June 25th.
Okay, next we'll move to public comments about our agenda items. Do we have any public comments about the agenda items?
Yep, Karen can.
Okay.
Please, thank you.
Hi, my name is Karen Cantrell. I'm from Ward 3. And thank you for giving me the opportunity to speak, Council, Mayor Pro Tem, and City Manager and City Secretary. I understand that there's going to be a discussion about a special use permit to sell alcohol at a B&B. I think it's a slippery slope. Once the others hear about it, they may want one of their own. And that would create a bunch of mini bars in Alpine. We don't have the police force for that. And after September 1st, a lot of them may be armed. So I just want you to, it needs a lot more conversation in my opinion. Thank you all for letting me speak. I appreciate it.
Thank you. Any other public comments? Yes, sir.
Hello, Council. Thank you for the opportunity to speak to you today. I am here to remind us all. My name is Casey Fullwood. I'm in Ward 4.
Okay, thank you, Casey.
I want to remind us all how lucky we are to have such a professional and honest public safety professional in Chief Martin. I really appreciate the job that he has done since he's come here. He is very responsive to our needs. He has answered or sent people over to our house when we have had calls, when we have emergencies. I just want to really commend him for the fine job that he's doing and wanted you all to know that. Thank you very much.
Any other public comments? Yes, sir.
I'm Tom Kellner. I'm the owner of the B&B in question that's requesting the alcohol permit. A couple of things. One, we're the only full service B&B in Alpine, and specifically on the form I filled out for the request for the permit through TABC is the specifically mentioned that wine sales would only be for our paying guests staying at the B&B where I also live on site. And it's not going to be an open bar. We don't take walk-in business from anybody. We have four rooms. So the permit we're requesting from the city is only going to allow us to sell a bottle of wine or a glass of wine to people who are paying guests at our place. So I just wanted to mention that we're not trying to open a bar. We have no intention of doing that and aren't interested in that. And anyways, then also just an added note of a full service B&B is a place where the owners are living there. And again, we're the only one in Alpine in that situation that at least that's what I've been told. So, yeah. So far. Yeah.
Okay. Thank you. Any other public comments on our agenda? Okay, well then we'll move to agenda item number 4, which is presentations, recognitions, and proclamations, and we have none. Item 5 is reports. And we have no report from the city manager, the city attorney, the city mayor, or the city staff. We have no public hearings. We have no consent agenda. And we have no discussion items. So we will move to agenda item 9.1, which is discuss and consider and approve the recommendation from the Planning and Zoning Commission to approve a special use permit A application to allow for an established bed and breakfast to sell alcohol to guests only property is located at 403 North 8th Street. The record owners are Thomas and Sharon Kellner. And I would entertain a motion for that.
I make a motion we discuss and consider approve the recommendation from the Planning and Zoning Commission.
We have a second.
I'll second.
Okay. Any discussion?
Well, I think that if they're simply going to serve it to their guests, I think that that's not going to be a tremendous issue.
I would agree with that.
I agree with it. Guest only. Yeah, open bar for the public.
Any other discussion? I'll call for the question. All in favor of the motion, say aye.
Aye. Aye.
We have three. All those not in favor, say aye. We have three, four, and one against. I'll wait for the mayor to take my place. We are on agenda item number 10, which is city council members' comments and answers.
Okay.
So we can start with Judy. Chris?
No comment.
No comment.
Then I'll move to agenda item number 11, which is our executive session. And this is to discuss, consider, and review the complaint received from the Chief of Police, Robert Martin, concerning the Alpine Municipal Court warrants and magistrations. I would entertain a motion that we recess into executive session.
Motion.
Any discussion? All in favor of the motion, say aye.
Aye.
All those opposed? The motion passes. So we'll ask the audience to leave while we conduct our executive session. Thank you all.
to make a statement.
Chief.
Although there is no...
Yes. These are yours.
We can't just keep coming out with no comments.
There's no
current action. No. The department has conceded to work together.
Yeah, that's it.
But I think we need to say something.
Well, you just said
you need to sign them. Oh. Yeah. Are they here? Okay. Took no action on what was discussed at the executive session.
I would like to add, though, that in regards to the complaint or information that was brought to us, both departments have agreed to try to work together and will be reporting back to council July 6th. Now, might not be a complete, keep in mind that that's just a week, so we might not see too much progress, but
it's a start.
It's a start, and we're going to go from there. It's a bigger problem that we can solve in one night, and it involves just bigger issues than just what was brought up. So we'll try to work with it and start with the departments working together.
Okay. So it's a turn. Thank you all very much. I